How to cook your guinea pig. First, grab a white guinea pig, put him in the pan. You want a completely raw one like this. Then we're going to lightly toast him. Good, he's lightly toasted, but if you look at the very top, he's got a little raw spot, so we really need to cook him for just a tiny bit longer, and oh, he's burnt.